Police has recovered 15 improvised explosive devices planted as mines from a stronghold of Maoist rebels in Jharkhand. Weighing around 2.5 kilograms, the IEDs were planted on a forested road near Senha Police Station in Lohardaga district. The recovery was made during after police and 158 battalion of Central Reserve Police Force in a joint operation to track the Maoist. Police said that the area will be sanitized and the investigations were on.
अभी हम लोगों को सूचना मिली थी कि इधर कुछ आईडीज कतार वगैरह जा रहा है करके उस सूचना के आधार पर वेरिफिकेशन के लिए हम लोग पार्टी निकाले थे और पार्टी जैसे इधर आई तो उनके माध्यम से 15 आईडीज लैंडमाइंस सीरीज में लगाया हुआ पाया गया था और हर एक आईडी जो है लगभग 2.5 किलो का होगा तो अब हम लोग इधर हैं तो प्रॉपर सैनिटाइज कराएंगे.
Maoists have killed police personnel and politicians and targeted government buildings and railway tracks in insurgent acts, killing thousands since the 1960s. Correspondent G.S. Ojha from Jharkhand for ANI.